Good evening, everybody. I'm John Fedko, and welcome to Skylights. Lots of big games tonight as teams fight for playoff berths. We start with a battle of two of the best teams in the state in Monroeville, North Allegheny at Gateway. Thanks to the great fans at the Swamp, a packed house on homecoming. First quarter, North Allegheny threatening. But Gateway's Todd Derek Jeter, a Division I defensive back with the great interception, and watch the pinstripe wonder take it out. Todd Jeter with a great intercept and return. Now Gateway threatening with the ball, but North Allegheny's Jack Hollywood Henderson, a great defensive play, breaks up the pass, sets up the 28-yard field goal from Gateway's Christopher Conti, 3-0 Gators. Second quarter, North Allegheny's Alex DeShantis with an incredible effort. This team inspired by the legendary athletic director Bobby Bizzuto, who's put together a national powerhouse at NA, sets up Mac Leftwich, who committed to Stephen Austin, where he will be a great college quarterback. 7-3 North Allegheny. Fourth quarter, still 7-3 NA. Gateway with the ball and a fourth down, and the great North Allegheny defense denies the pass. North Allegheny takes over. Once again, Father Zwan's prayers are answered. Mac Leftwich scores. North Allegheny wins 14-3. We go to the South Hills. Penn Hills at Bethel Park. Both teams, a critical game in the